an ancient tree as his dwelling. His most notable physical features are his large manly member and his inverted feet that fool his pursuers. The early traditions of the legend characterize him as a cruel and evil goblin. An invisible